The candidate who's always talking about his fortune...
I'm getting a terrific vision.
...is now telling fortunes...
Stare into my crystal ball.
The all-seeing Trump is being seen all around New York City. With his red eyes and his intentionally small hands, he's predicting the future.
Everybody loves me. The people at the soup kitchen love me.
And attracting crowds.
We're gonna make America sexy again.
He's modeled after Zoltar.
I wish I were big.
In the movie Big, now fortune-telling Trump has gone big. When he was placed by Trump Tower, security didn't know what to do with it.
So many bodies.
Police finally turned off the sound to shut him up. He's the brainchild of anonymous anti-Trump artists who paid $9,000 to Characters Unlimited to create him. Those pursed lips were the tricky part.
His lips are kind of sticking out, and when we pull it out of the mold, it's kind of hard to get it out of the mold without ripping his lips off.
Hit the button, he talks. Moving on from President Obama's birth certificate to...
Is Elvis Presley still alive?
At one point, outside Trump International Hotel, all-seeing Trump died.
This is historic. Donald is silent.
Repairman to the rescue.
I like this better than the real one.
I'm voting for Trump.
He's the guy who made all-seeing Trump, who spits out what they call misfortunes.
He who expects nothing will be pleasantly surprised when I'm president.
Excuse me.
Occasionally, even the real Donald Trump projects a little too far into the future.
Make sure you get out and vote November 28th.
But the all-seeing Trump is no dummy. He knows Election Day is November 8th. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Of the two of you, I only want the attractive one to come up to the booth.
New York.
Recession and so many guns.